And today, the Buffalo Municipal Housing Authority will meet to discuss the future of the Marine Drive Apartments. The public open house starts at 6 p.m. in the Marine Drive Community Room. The BMHA plans to tear down and rebuild the towers. After today's meeting, they'll present a draft of the plan on Thursday. Construction on the apartments is anticipated to begin in 2024.